IND360 supports PROFINET S2 redundancy. That means you can build a fault-tolerant network with two controllers. And this is what I'm going to demonstrate to you today in this video. For the setup, we have two S7-1500RH controllers from Siemens connected to a network switch. Then we have our IND360 with S2 redundancy support connected to its display and to our scale. Here we have a power supply as well as a display supporting S2 redundancy. We can also see this setup on TIA Portal, where we have two S7-1500 connected to a network switch and to the IND360. So currently the system is up and running and in normal mode. So when I apply 200 grams of weight, it shows 200 grams. Now we simulate the failure of the primary PLC, which is this one, by putting it into stop mode. We see this PLC is now in stop mode and the backup PLC is taking over. Applying 200 grams of weight again, the display is still working because it's served now by the backup PLC. So we switch the PLC back to run and it will start to synchronize with the backup PLC again. So now that the primary PLC is in sync again, we can apply 200 grams of weight and we see it's still working. Now let's simulate the failure of the backup PLC by putting this one to stop. So now the primary PLC is the only PLC executing. I can apply 200 grams of weight and we see 200 grams again also on the display. And again, putting that one to run and it will synchronize back. So this is how S2 redundancy can help you to build a network with two fault-tolerant controllers.